peeps, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hope you are doing great. It's pretty cold out here. I'm totally freezing. Let's talk about today's topic. Today we will cover CSS focus within property, how it works and where we can use it. So let's give it a try.
So we are in the VS Code. I have already written some basic stuff, title for the page, link provided for the external CSS. Then I have used a div with a class of container and a demo form and two inputs in it, which you can see here. These are the two inputs in a div which have some text in it. Let's see CSS. For CSS, I have given some basic styling like the background color, which is this, and the padding for these two inputs form. Like we can change it from here. If I change it to 10 pixel, the padding would be less. So 20 pixels, okay. I have used text align center for both the input forms to be vertically centered. And again, for the input forms which have this text name and enter email, so I have given them 10 pixel. If I change it to 20 pixel, it would be so big. So 10 pixel is okay. Now let's write some code for it. Now the first thing we need to do is to add a focus within class for the demo form. So demo form into focus within. What we want to do, we want when we mouse over on the two inputs form, we want the background color to change. So BG color, we would give them orange. So let's save it. Now see, when I click here in the name section, the background color change. So this is how focus within property works. If I enter here, see, again when I refresh it, it goes, and when I enter here, the background color change. Now what we will do next, for the tooltip class, tooltip, I want this text not to be appear firstly, so we will set it as display none. So let's save it. See, the text has disappeared. Now what I want, when I focus in the input form or when I click in the input form, then I want that text to be appear. So for this we will use that container class into focus within dot tooltip. So what I want to show him is display block, and I will give it a margin top of 20 pixel. So let's see how it works. Now see, when I click on the input form, this text appears. So this is the power of CSS focus within property. Again, when I enter here, this text appears and the background color changes. I will give it the color of red. Now let's save it and see. See, it has the color changed. Now some more stuff, like for the demo form, demo form into input type equals text into focus. So I want to, when I focus on the input field, I want to provide a border for it. So border 2 pixel solid, and the color we will given a hex color, so it will be B3 5 4 00. Now let's save it and see. Now when I click on the import form, this border appears, but it is not transparent or looking good. So for outline, it has an outline, so we will remove the outline for it. Outline none. So let's see, now it has a border of this hex color. So this was all for today's tutorial. Hope you have learned something from it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.